So, in this video, I will show you how to easily make good texture for 3D models. So, first you have model in Blender and you have some textures. Now go to viewport overlays and turn on face orientation. All meshes should be blue. If there are any red one, just mark this part and press tab, select all and go to mesh, normal and flip, and it's blue, okay? Now we still need to make UVs. So we select the parts that have the same texture and press tab and A to select all mesh and press U and click on Smart UV Project. And when we open the UV editor, we should have something like this. And so now it's enough to export. So we go to File, Export as FBX. Now let's open Quixel Mixer and start the new project. In settings, change the type to custom model and select the exported model from the folder. And now we go to layer, there are texture. Now let's add smart material and here you can choose different presets, for example dust. And here in base color you can change basic properties such as color, metalness, roughness and so on. Then there are many options for making masks. We can draw down here. So that's kind of the basis of how to work in it. So now just export it. Here it's simple. Just select the folder, texture map, select all and select the texture you want to export. And now just put albedo to basic color, roughness to roughness, normal to normal and so on.